quite restful to my eye. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. The Everfall holds death for the careless.
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath it. What a strange and marvelous place. Familiar. Let us make for the bottom.
Numbers have risen.
Place hides something. It'll be easier going searching this area. triumphed.
It is a leader who chose this war, master.
What's this?
A curative will serve.
Too many
possessions. It is not defeat to flee from battle, master. It is survival.
Its hunger knows no end.
Its kind targets women over all mothers.
Careful! They're fast for all that muscle.
It hungers for humans, women most of all.
It's too powerful! Please help me!
Oh, I'm going to attack. Oh, I'm going to attack.
He'll miss this dangerous place when we move on.
Path leading off this way. Treasure, perhaps? Quite the intricate maze of
passages. Be sure we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning.
Move on their own! Side. Indeed.
This looks interesting.
I'll take that. Shall we take a closer look?
It's strange, this light.
What could be causing this?
Take a closer look. Queer feeling. Tugging at my soul.
But consult your map.
Don't allow them to swarm!
There, Master! The undead! I've learned new techniques against that foe.
They hardly falter in their assault!
The lever controls this door, Master.
Yeah.
what doors were closed stand open, and those once open are now closed.
I was clumsy.
A light. In the furthest depths, you say. I see. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great calamity hence. But the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for further signs of change.
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone.